So, where are you from?
Some kid out of law school, hungry to make his bones? What's wrong with that?
That's nice.
He gets his hair cut by
trainees like
at the Barber College.
Alan, nice. Can you study?
Oh, no, Chelsea, I couldn't take my food.
That's an honor he reserves for family. So, what, you guys really...
Is the weather nice?
Tell Ping I said hello.
Last year, in 2014, all of them were diagnosed after
visiting
other countries. 23 nations and territories have reported cases, and some 4,000 babies have been born.
How much do you make a year?
They've also taken out several trees that were in danger of falling over in strong winds. Sam,
do you believe in love?
This is how you sign it.
The fictional crimes that the Law & Order SVU detectives deal with are all too real. It's time to say no more.
I think you do this because you feel like you're protecting, you know, rights of other people, and, you know, not believing that, you know, you can take advantage of someone else. So
imagination doesn't.
Do you like gardening?
They'll soon face their second trial regarding the violation of the civil rights of motorist Rodney King.
Oh, okay, so I think you have you're on a bigger issue. Civil rights. Is that something you feel like you protest for? Yeah, you sound pretty, you know, involved in trying to save someone's life. That's good. See? You helped him. Do you... Do you believe in piracy?
He made the final deal. It was your idea.
I said I made a bad call. He
messed up.
That's not easy for me to say.
So I can't really tell.
He's a
but
killer. What are you doing?
Sounds like you're into hunting.
Productivity.
Well, there's very little productivity.
What do you usually hunt?
I'm here to help you.
To coach me through this.
I'll help you.
I have to practically memorize this speech. For me, it's never been easy on a teleprompter.
Oh, okay.
I'm a dyslexic kid. My biggest
do you feel
to go to school because I'm afraid
that
I'm to read
being
class,
transvestite is,
a short amount of time to get it right.
You know, there's a lot of pressure to it? Oh, I see. So it causes a lot of physical pain. Yeah, it's tough, man. It's a complete body transfer. But do you think you can get through it? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. You're not. It's tough. It's overbearing. Do you seek out any help for it? Oh, okay. So you use body wash, you know, and you get to get a nice shower, you know, it's relaxing, that's good. Do you do this often? Okay, so you have another thing. You sell things. That helps you kind of relieve. I can see that, you know, it's just you kind of take your mind off other things, you know, you just connect with other people. You like connecting with other people? Okay, it doesn't sound like you do like connecting with anybody. You sound like you want to kill somebody. Do you get angry easily?
Covered in coconut palms.
Okay. You like to relax. Okay, yeah.
Excellent examples of traditional Kerala architecture.
So it sounds like you don't get easy. You don't get mad easily. What's your go-to thing to keep yourself calm? Watching UFC. And drinking cola, okay, all right. So UFC and cola, that's interesting.
We won here.
What's your,
and here, here, and here.
What's your favorite TV show? Oh, okay, it's about the business. Okay. You like those reality TV shows? That's good.
Here. So when the other guys claim they're the best, remember,
you believe in
and now we'll pay
competitivism? I see. Yep. Yeah, you definitely need to do that hard work. You know, you gotta work for what you want. You think you ultimately just want to win everything? Oh, okay. So you think winning, you know, leads to survival? I see. I see. You know, it's the only way you can survive is if you win. You're on top. I understand. So you feel like you're at risk if you're in a losing position? What's your take on Medicare? No answer, huh? Oh, okay. Oh, you're about to give me an answer. You're waiting. You're waiting. Hey, I love your pants. Okay, so you're going to give me an answer about pants. Cool. With a 100% electric Nissan Leaf. Oh, do you think electric energy is good for our planet? Give me your pants. Okay, so you're still stuck on pants. That's cool. All right. Oh, but you're excited about pants. That's good. You know, you can do what you want.